anyone back to my channel. Sorry that I'm crying. One of my favorite cats that I've spent in most of my videos, Oliver, is leaving on Sunday. This little dude. Want him to go anywhere. This Friday is supposed to be a good day because it's about to be Thanksgiving break. But no, my sister ruins my room. I have a really crappy day at school. My mom is at work, and Oliver's leaving. I don't want to. I have my cat Princess, but no. You guys might think that I'm being stupid, but you don't understand what I have gone through with him. And he was scared whenever he first saw me, and he did that. But I don't care. I love him. He's so sweet and loving, and he's helped me go through a lot of crap, and I wish he could talk. Because I just don't understand the connection I have with him. He's been with me through progress and now I'm never allowed to go and visit him. He deserves a better home, though. We just don't have the money to take care of him. Because we're moving. Spend our money wisely, but sometimes we don't do that. I don't even want to have to say goodbye. I'm gonna catch up with you guys later. Hopefully, I'll not be crying. Okay. And so, just like 5 minutes after, comment down below and say your last goodbyes to Oliver. He's not gonna be with us for much longer. This is probably your last video with him. Say hi, dude. All right. I don't want to keep you guys waiting for 5, well, about to be 6 minutes, because you guys don't need to wait that long just to see me crying. I hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving break. And I wish you guys good luck, and I am thankful for all of you. Bye.